हेलो भाई साहब, सुनील रामकृष्ण नायर एंड हियर। बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द करेंसी टॉपिक। इन करेंसी टॉपिक बेसिकली वी डिस्कस दैट बेसिकली हाउ व्हाट इज एक्चुअली बिजनेस एंड व्हाट इज एक्चुअली सेल्स। इन दिस बेसिकली वी डिस्कस दैट बेसिकली हाउ बेसिकली द बॉलीवुड ग्रुप बेसिकली कैन जनरेट द सेल्स। बेसिकली हाउ द IITs एंड IIM ग्रुप बेसिकली दे बेसिकली हैव द राइट्स बेसिकली टू। सो बेसिकली बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री बेसिकली सेज दैट बेसिकली वी आर एलोकेटेड टू फ्यू पीपल्स बेसिकली and these all are the producers of our basically, and these all are the directors basically. They have the rights basically to they basically have given some authority to set of people basically that you can connect to the Bollywood groups, and like this basically whatever business basically you want basically from this group basically you can take it basically. Whatever business basically money basically are there, that basically you can give to them basically. And like this, the producer and director basically connects with them. Like this basically, they uses the data basically. In this data basically, the datas are souls data basically are there. Existing souls basically exist in the market. Like this basically, they say that basically, the people basically who is not having the child basically, we can give you the child basically. We have the souls basically. Like this, they basically give the souls. This converts to the business actually. This converts to the long-term business. Basically, here basically they are helping them, but indirectly basically they are doing the business. But they are helping him basically. Helping and business basically. This connects to help and do the business basically. Like this basically they are doing, like this basically they are generating the data basically. Because they are basically body does, they are basically structure and the each and every blood cells basically is not attracting the data basically which has kept in the environment basically. So that the existing environment basically which is having the human souls, the human souls data na, which will generate the birth basically, that basically they are not able to do that basically. Then basically one of the person basically was basically knowing this all this thing basically, he told that basically contact this particular person basically, he will basically definitely going to help you. Then he was basically knowing that basically which, for example, in environment basically 1 lakh Sholay movie human souls is basically dumped. Just see basically how dangerous the thing is basically. He told that basically why don't you eat basically daily this dragon food basically, daily basically eat for 1 month basically, you will get the baby basically. And the dragon food basically was created from the human souls basically of the Sholay movie. Few data was taken from the Sholay human souls data basically, and from that basically the data was taken and then fruits was basically prepared, and that was basically allocated here. So basically the particular area basically dragon food basically is totally different, and that area basically another area basically the dragon food basically are different, but both basically generates each and everything basically is going to connect to this 1 lakh human souls is only basically. Like this he told that basically yeah basically yeah my birth actually generated here basically literally my birth actually I got the baby basically. I got pregnant basically. The ladies basically talked. Basically how this magic, she actually was totally happy, so basically she was not able to convince it. Then basically the Sholay movie basically human souls basically handling department basically, they told that basically one human souls basically is allocated to one lady basically, that lady staying is in this area basically. So one more basically one souls basically data generated here basically. So their body basically it's going to suits this all data only. So according to that only basically their lifestyle, rest of lifestyle is going to be. So this was basically the part of one sales basically. This is the most dangerous sales basically. This is the most dangerous and basically you can say not very bad also basically, because that lady has got the birth basically. So you can't say basically it's a bad sales basically. But this was sales. This was sales. So like this basically, she got the birth and she basically advised, she basically got the advice from the doctor basically. Your son is basically only supposed to eat this all foods, that also from this company basically. And that company basically, which has generated that foods basically, they basically was generated from the human souls of the Sholay movie. From the Sholay movie energy basically, that each and every foods and the each and every things basically was generated. Even basically lots of pants are there, lots of shirts basically are there. They are also basically generated from the Sholay energy movie basically. You can just imagine that the sales basically, this is actually the sales basically. Sales actually starts from here only basically. Lots of people says that we basically launched a scheme, basically we have launched that scheme, this scheme, that is basically there. That is there basically. Without that basically, the sales is not going to be complete basically. But real sales basically, this is the real sales basically. The Bollywood group basically, that's why basically they are earning the 5 crore, 10, 100 crore basically, 200 crore, 1000 crore basically. How they are earning basically the money. So this is the basically the main basically, they are generating the data basically, you can say. They are generating the literally, they are generating the sales basically. So this is also basically small part of the sales basically, you can say. Like this basically, the Sholay movie producer basically generated one market from that Sholay movie, and the Sholay movie basically generated one human souls data basically of 1 lakh basically, and that 1 lakh is 100% going to purchase this all products only. So he basically draw one business border basically, and whatever business basically border he has drawn basically, that much money he is going to get 100%. So this converts into the business also, and this converts into the sales also. So this basically who do basically? The big company basically who are basically into the energy side, like Reliance is there, IPCL is there, ONGC is there, then AIIMS Oxygen is there basically. They basically had drawn the boundary. Within this boundary basically, the business is 100% going to come basically, in their basically quota only basically. Because they had drawn the boundary basically. And within the boundary only basically the things are going to come. So just see basically up to what level the sales and business basically has reached basically. And they say that basically if anybody is not having the birth, we are giving the birth basically. We are not doing any bad basically. Instead of that basically we are taking some money. That's all basically. If anybody asks that basically this type of bad sales you are doing here basically, then the answer will be this basically by the businessman basically. They are not having the birth basically. We have given the birth. So we have not done any bad thing basically. Ask them basically whether they are happy or not basically. Then they told them basically we are happy basically. Like this basically feedback also basically was taken of that mother basically who basically came out from that hospital basically. And there basically that girl's basically next generation started basically. That girl basically next generation started. So this basically connects to the sales basically. From the human souls basically. This is very dangerous means it's very dangerous sales basically. This comes to the very dangerous field. Then basically the normal MBA groups basically start the sales. Because without them basically the purchase the product is not going to be sales. Then basically they launch the schemes, they draw the schemes basically. Now the scheme basically because they are connected with the business, the connected with the set of managers basically who actually know basically that this basically product is basically created from this Sholay movie schools, holiday movie schools, and basically Diwar movie schools, Diwar movie energy. Then basically the movies basically like Hera Fairy movie souls, then basically the movies like this basically many movies are basically there here. Like this many more than basically 1 lakh movie has created. More than 1 lakh movie has basically created. And that basically connects to the directly to the business only basically. So in next video basically we are going to see little bit more about this sales only, which is directly connecting to the currency department.